This video is a demonstration on how to perform a dead element check on our 5L32 A31 probe using the OmniScan SX. First, create a new file. Go to File, New, then select No. For this exercise, we are using the IIW V1 block. Now go to Wizard, Part and Weld, Start. Now enter 25mm for the block thickness, then leave the default values. Material is steel mild, specimen type plate, then none. Now press Finish to generate the A scan and B scan displays. Next, go to Setup Wizard, select Setup, select Operation, Start. Again, leave the default values, Group Mode is PA, Application, Other, then press Next. Select Probe and Wedge. The OmniScan SX have auto-selected the connected probe. Leave the auto-selected probe, which is 5L32 A31. Wedge contact, we are not using any wedge. Wave type, LW, wave type was auto-selected when we have selected the linear. For dead element check, we are checking the element one by one. Select element quantity, one. Select Next, leave the default values, first element is 1, last element 32, then element step, now change the angle to 0 degree, then press Next, leave the default values, focus depth is at 50mm, skew 90 degrees, index offset 0. Now press Generate to generate the focal display, the A scan and the B scan. Now go to UT setting to set the range. Range is 60mm. Set the range to about 2.5 of the thickness. Wedge delay and velocity, leave the default values. Now go to receiver to set the filter. Filter, bandpass at 5 MHz. Leave the others to default values. Now couple the 5L32 A31 probe to the IIW V1 block. Now bring the red gate or gate A to the first backhaul echo signal. Default value for gates is A, gate A. Parameters, set to position, geometry is true depth, range start at 18 to 20 mm, width 15 to 18 mm, and thresholds 20 to 25%. Now bring the first backhaul echo to 80%. Go to UT setting to set the amplitude reference, amplitude, enter 80%. Press reference 80%. Now the OmniScan SX will automatically bring the first backhaul echo to 80%. Now, after getting a good first backhaul echo signal from the IIW V1 block, 25mm thickness, press Push, and this will freeze the screen and the data. From this point, we are now going to take the first backhaul echo amplitude signal of each. This is BPA 1 to BPA 32. From the top menu bar, select BPA, and using the scroll knob, select BPA 1. Read and record the amplitude reading at 8% reading list, and record the amplitude of the first backhaul echo. BPA 1 is 83.2%. Next, BPA2, 85.1%. BPA3, 0%. BPA3 is a dead element. Next, BPA4, 90%. Now continue to take the amplitude readings on the remaining BPA or elements. Our last BPA is 32. Most codes and procedures do not allow two side-by-side elements that are inactive, or a total of more than 25% inactive elements that may affect sensitivity, steering, etc. When done, save the data.